Caulk in. We back with another reaction video. Yeah, fam, mate. We got the Wayne Bros, man. Season 1, episode 8. About to get right into it. I ain't about to sit in front of y'all for too long. You feel me? Run them likes up for a brother. Comment down below what you want a brother to react to next. It is. And yeah, when you press subscribe, you join that motherfucker De Niro movement. It's more than a motherfucker movement. It's a motherfucker lifestyle. Yeti. We about to get right into it, man. Not about to just, you know, waste your time. About to see what the Wayne brothers up to in episode 8.
I got him, Mom. Mom. Mom.
If he did have brain damage already, he got we're it brothers, now. For sure. We're happy and we're singing and we're colored.
I see. I thought that was a grain of salt. Maybe I won't mention the diamond. What's that? Another parking ticket? Damn, Marlon. Which one of the words no parking can't you understand? Sean, it's that alternate side of the street thing. I can't get it. Okay, I got a ticket, right? So I park my car on the other side of the street. The next day, I get another ticket. So that car, yeah, it doesn't even move.
It moves, all right.
Boy, does it move. Sean, when I'm in there with Mustache Sally, it be moving and shaking. I don't care what you say, that car's a piece of junk. No, it's not.
Mustache
it's a menace to
Sally
society,
is
man.
A man.
No, it's not.
What the
Besides,
fuck?
Bentley's pops said he was gonna fix it for me, Sean. Bentley's pops had a stroke. He still got feeling in his right hand. Or getting beat upside your head by a cop's flashlight.
My daddy bought me this for my birthday.
A diamond watch?
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah, it's nice. It's a nice watch. That ain't nothing. Sean, show her what you got her.
Shut up.
Lisa, this boy got you something so special, you will never forget it.
Really? Can I see it?
It's not ready yet. It's being handmade, and I'm gonna give it to you tonight when I make you your special birthday dinner at 7 o'clock.
You're gonna make me dinner?
Yep. And Lisa, when you see this gift this boy got you, you're gonna faint, girl. I'm gonna need some smelling salts to wait.
What's the matter, son? You look sadder than a fat woman in a G-string.
I'm having a little trouble with Lisa.
All couples go through that now. This is what you do. Spice things up with costumes. Last Saturday night, I wore a red leather matador suit. Your mama and I had a little bullfight.
Not that kind of trouble, Pop.
Good, because what your mama and I do in private is none of your business.
Pop, let me ask you a question. When you got baptized, how long did they hold you underwater?
Have a cup of coffee, son. It'll cheer you right up. Look at me, I had a whole pot. I'm happy as a clam.
Towards Lisa's gift.
Yeah, you could buy a microscope to find that diamond you got on.
Hey, it ain't all about the size, it's the quality.
Yeah, that's what all men with small diamonds say.
Yeah, Bentley's father sure did do a good job.
The cases are hooked up to a silent alarm, and we don't have any cash.
Damn.
That's okay. Mm-hmm. Today is our day off. Besides, we left our ski mask at home.
Oh, I am so sorry. I'm a little bit on edge. I've had 3 holdups, and they were all, well, you know, urban.
That's funny. I went to 3 different jewelry stores today, and all the salespeople have been, well, you know, bigots.
Well, we don't have any of that here. So if I can help you in any way, I'll be over there at the security camera.
Oh, wow.
Damn. This stuff is nice. I was looking for something a little more, what's that word? Cheap.
Sorry, dear, but maybe you're in the wrong kind of store. Perhaps you should try Sears.
Oh, you are killing me, Tweety Bird's grandmother. Give me something a little less expensive, that's all.
Well, okay, fine. Now you just brace yourselves.
Where's the company coming from? Now, you ain't scared nobody. I'm a man now. Shoot. All right. Take it off.
here you
go. Thank you very, very much. Oh, I must remove the price tag.
No. Don't do that. Matter of fact, could you add a couple of zeros? You know, it's for my girl.
I'm sure she will be very, very happy.
Oh, yeah.
Now, there you go.
Are either of you the proud owner of a 1968 GTO?
No. Yes. Yes.
Well, at least you got your story straight. Are you aware that you're double parked?
That's impossible.
Hey, don't move!
Freeze, dirtbags!
Hey, not the old lady, not Tweety Bird Grandma up, hold on.
All right, come on. Let's go.
Everybody smile for the cameras.
Because I'm stuck in traffic.
I'll kill you all!
Who was that? That was the cab driver. Yeah, that was the cab driver. Hey, make a left over there, Punjab! A left, Punjab!
No problem, sir.
Okay, Lisa, well, baby, I'll talk to you later. I love you.
Bye-bye. But I love you too, Lisa.
Come on, I don't have all night.
Yeah.
You want some advice? There's only two ways to survive in this place. You can either fight or make friends.
We'll probably fight.
Well, suit yourselves, but you better do something better than what you've been doing. Or I'll kick the crap out of both of y'all myself.
See what you did? We could have had a nice friend.
Aw.
That's who you scared of? I'll take and I'll squash his head like a pea.
Yeah.
And then I'll take and I'll rip his ears off.
Yeah.
And then tie him in a knot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Sup now.
Somebody run.
You looking for some trouble?
Hey, bro, what's all this black on black crime?
Talking all that shit.
The statistics. Okay, Sean, tell him how you gonna splat his fat head. tell him how you gonna twist him into a knot.
Shut up, boy.
Yeah, and ring your bell.
Shut up, boy.
Ooh,
is that right?
1998. 1999. 2000. Get off of me. 2000. That's when I get out of here.
Why are you gonna turn your back on me? Get out of here. Say uncle.
What? Say uncle.
Let me show you what time it is. Jailhouse boy. Jailhouse boy.
Towards the light, Grandma.
Hey, back off, Tiny. Don't you touch my boys. I know your
mom. She ain't too happy. What?
Oh.
They try to get back in to say. This motherfucker.
This is great.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you got out of jail in time.
You know?
Sean, who do you think gave your father the $400 to bail you out?
Well, I gotta go. I think I helped enough for today. Get out of here!
My world.
Okay.
I love you too. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, you might want to rinse it off first. I had to hide it when I was in lockup.
But that's what happened to us. Now tell us about your time in the big house.
Me and the homeboys started dissing me. I had no choice. I had to shoot his head clean off. He looked like a Roman candle.
Hey, Sweetie Bird, Grandma Gangsta.
Did I ever show you a picture of my little granddaughter, Elise?
Look up, Marlon. Say cheese.
Okay, man. Yo, man, that was the way, bros, man. Run up like so for a brother, man. Comment down below what you want a brother to react to next, you dig? Yeah, when you press subscribe, you join that motherfucker, the narrow movements more than the motherfucker movements, motherfucker lifestyle, yeah, dig? I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side.